of nearly 100 billion cells called neurons. Neurons come in many complex shapes, but generally they have a dendritic arbor, a cell body called a soma, and an axon. The neurons of your brain connect to form a large network through axon-dendrite junctions called synapses. At these connection points, neurons communicate with each other using chemical signals called neurotransmitters. Neurotransmitters are released from the end of an axon in response to an electrical spike called an action potential. When a cell receives enough of the right kind of neurotransmitter input, a chain reaction is triggered that causes an action potential to fire, and the neuron to in turn relay messages to its own downstream synapses. Action potentials produce an electric field that spreads from the neuron and can be detected by placing electrodes nearby, allowing recording of the information represented.
刚刚我们看到的这个是不是很像科幻片？ 没错，我们的马老板又出来搞事情了。 在发布会的视频里面，我们可以看到，可以植入脑部芯片的连接丝，它是非常非常的小，而且它不是人工植入，是机器植入。像这种几近于疯狂的想法，我想也只有马斯克才可以把它快速实现吧。像视频上这样，就跟缝纫机一样，向你大脑里面钉那么多根线，这玩意出来过后肯定产能有限，所以我就把体验的机会留给你们了。我嘛，就勉为其难的向后排一排吧。 马斯克还有一个公司，名字就叫无聊公司，闲着没事专门打地洞，结果打着打着，这洞还通车了。据说最高时速可以达到250公里每小时。像马斯克这种几近于疯狂的企业家，可能几个世纪才会出现一个。但是那些看似疯狂的想法放在他的身上，却又那么的接地气。他就是马斯克，一个谜一样的男子。好了，这期就到这里了。喜欢就给我个关注吧。抖音。